Hey guys, what's up? And welcome to It's Out, your music podcast. Today we have a really special guest here, Alma.
Yay.
Yay. What's up?
I don't know why, I don't know why. You put your heart back on the line. I don't know how, I don't know how. Ooh, the summer really hurt us. Goddamn.
You're from Finland, right?
Yeah.
So there's this like weird thing or stigma that I have in my head of like Scandinavian people being overly talented in music. Like, it's insane and you guys don't even know.
Well, I think we're talking about Sweden though. Like, Sweden is
yes.
the place.
Let's just say Sweden,
yeah, it's
as
Sweden.
Well.
It's yeah.
insane.
Yeah, like, it's Sweden is insane. Finland, there's just like rock music.
Oh, really? I didn't
or like
know that.
Metal. Yeah, there's like a lot of bands
wow.
that came, especially like when I was younger. Like, there was a lot of bands.
Who was your team that you worked on the album with?
You know, I did the whole album basically with a producer called Elvira Underfjeld.
Mm-hmm.
She's a, like a female.
Love that.
Yeah. When we started working, she was 21.
Oh, wow.
Now she's 23.
Whoa.
Yeah, I know. And she is the fucking best. And yeah.
Are there, like, talking about the album a little bit more, are there like, is there a really mad song on there where you're like fully freaking out? Like,
yeah.
What's something that really triggered you into making something like that?
Yeah, there is one song called Hey Mom, Hey Dad, where I'm like, it's a very, very honest track. I think I had to play it for my family to be able to get like...
Oh, did you show it to your mom and your dad?
Yeah.
Oh, it yeah. was it more of a, I really like you guys, or was it more of a, you messed up there, or like...
It's something in the middle.
I've also heard that you've written for, or still writing for, other people.
I did a lot of stuff for Miley Cyrus.
Ah, that's so fire. Did
yeah.
you like, what's the difference in between like working with such strong women, and how did it like impact you and your artistry today?
Well, I learned from so much from like Miley. Yeah, and to be honest, like, it was crazy because obviously when I first met her, like, I thought, like, oh, she's just so fucking cool and, mm-hmm. you know, I would love to work with her. But then again, like, she was so, we were so similar, even though we come from, like, so different backgrounds.
Yeah.
Like, I wasn't born in LA yet. Mm-hmm. I was born in, like, pretty bad area in Finland, you know,
mm-hmm.
which literally just come
worlds.
From different
yeah.
worlds. But still, we shared, like, same thoughts from the first moment. We were like, oh, we're similar.
It's like, oh wow,
yeah.
this is easier than I thought. Because
yeah,
sometimes
exactly.
you have like expectations into going into it, and then you're like,
yeah, exactly.
What's it gonna be like?
So that was weird, and but yeah, I think, you know what, the biggest thing that I learned was that they're human. They're human.
Exactly. There's a stigma.
Yeah, exactly.
It. Yeah.
And like, what I also learned is that she is literally very, very, very good singer. Like, her voice is crazy.
It's insane.
Yeah, it's like even more insane when you're hearing her like live in
yeah.
the studio.
Yeah. Your last single that just came out, explain to me the story behind it.
Oh, Forgive Me.
Yes.
Yeah. why can't I be like them who gets away, commits the crime without doing the time? Because I still
oh, yeah.
think about you and what I did, how you felt. I wasn't feeling that well. Like, that's... Yeah, I was just like wondering so much, like how some people can just walk away from things and just be like, I don't care.
Yeah. It doesn't make any sense to
yeah.
me either. They must have like some sociopathic...
Yeah.
like something. What do you think about like pre-acts? Like sometimes, you know, the band that's before the actual
yeah.
act, that's what I call them. But have you ever been one?
Like opening for
yeah,
some...
Yeah, like opening
Yeah,
act.
Yeah, yeah, totally. I've been many artists.
How do you like it? Because like... Well, some artist once said to me, like, it's even scarier because they're not your crowd and you need
yeah.
to impress them. And, like, the main act can do whatever they want. Like, they could
yeah.
just, like, stand on the stage and not
yeah.
do anything.
Opening sets are hard. For example, once we were opening in Italy for Justin Bieber. And
love that.
They were harsh.
Thanks so much. It was so nice meeting you. And I'm really excited to see everything that you're going to do, like, with the album and everything. And,
Amazing.
So good. Thanks so much for being here, and bye.
Bye.